When it opened, expectations were high, with sales projected at nearly $500 million. Now, this shopping center is filled with empty storefronts.
It's not developed to the point that it needs to be developed.
Is your money paying for an empty promise? Reality check tonight at 10 on Local 15 News.